Hello there. I'm Michael, the CIO Sock Puppet. I'm here today as part of National Cybersecurity Awareness Month with some special tips for staying safe online. There are some really easy things you can do to make it harder for identity thieves to access your information when you're online using your computer or your mobile device. Tip one, pay close attention to who contacts you and why. You never know who might be on the other side of a payment request or credit check, or even what seems like a harmless request from somebody you don't know. If you're not 100% sure about a hyperlink in an email or a text, just don't click on it. Tip two, keep your account information private. That means having a different password for every account you use and never sharing any password with anyone, even if it's just your Netflix password. The best thing you can do is use a password manager. They're cheap and you'll only have to remember one password. Most importantly, please don't use your PCC name and password for personal accounts. Whatever you do, don't save your passwords in a document called, well, passwords. Tip three. Sometimes what we share on social media is just the kind of information identity thieves need in order to steal your stuff. Learn about what information about you the bad guys want to get their hands on. Watch your privacy settings and don't overshare. Tip four. If you're a heavy user of third-party cloud-based services like Dropbox, make sure they encrypt your information. Do a little research. Find out if they've had problems keeping data secure in the past. You can encrypt your data yourself. If you want to learn more about how to do that, contact the PCC Computer Help Desk. We're here to help. Whatever you do on the interwebs, do yourself a favor. Slow down and look before you leap. Be safe online. See you next time, and thanks for watching.